Don't buy expensive cymbal stacks before trying this.
I took a crappy crash cymbal, cut it into two squares and two triangles, whacked them with a hammer against my mum's favourite pan, and then stacked them. And this is now how it sounds. Sorry, wrong one.
Yeah! That's why my advice is